This is the most basic level. At this stage, you are able to play your rhythmic idea to a click, meaning that you have some control over it, but it takes almost all of your concentration to play it right and to lock in with the click. The fact that you need all your concentration means that you are not able to do much else. You can't really hear anything outside of your own playing, and that means that you are not able to adapt or build on what you're playing. You play your part as you have learned it and hope it works. Having your rhythmic ideas at this stage of development leaves very little room for anything new, so it can get boring pretty quickly, even if the pattern is complex. I still get surprised at the stuff that I thought I had a better grip over once I try to move it up the different levels. It's both very humbling and a great reality check.